parks.
Father.
Oh, so what's our? So we got. Okay, yeah. Hiro, Toko, Solas.
Up, up, up.
Oh no! Oh,
what the?
Fuck? Where are they going?
I don't.
They're falling.
Did they go under?
I got them. I think. Yeah, are they above the table now?
Toko's right here.
Are they in the stack? No, they're not in the stack.
No. Oh, they're over here. They're over here, right here. There's one.
Oh, okay, good. Okay, good.
Oh, that's my card. Oops.
Yeah, it's weird that you can pick stuff up through the table.
Funny table.
Yeah.
Why can't I stack these two?
Oh, what?
If we got a universal of the Blues Brothers out
Hey,
there,
where's I'm Hiro? Where's Hiro's card go?
Oh, I just saw it. What the fuck?
Did you fall through?
I think they did. I'm
fucking joking. I know. Marina.
Oh, well, that's where this went.
I guess we
don't
have...
he is.
It sucks. I wish I could see the Men in Black right in its fucking
Oh, this is yeah, a... Yeah, let me delete movies. That, because that's not the right...
Because I know some of it doesn't work that great anymore.
Yeah.
No, we're still going to do the Men in Black ride.
Yeah, I'm not saying we're not. I'm saying I still want to see it. I'm just saying I wish it was working. I don't know if it'll still
be there by
the time we get... How many of the students are we putting in? That's the thing I was confused about earlier.
Six.
$1 million.
I can't select the table anymore like I could when I first put it in.
Bombs.
I don't know why. Do I have to be like the game master or something? Hang on, let me temporarily change my color. Nope. Okay, well.
How do I...
Okay. So, yeah. So let's bleep, shuffle them really good, and then take one.
Take the entire fucking thing. Two. Wait, where did the where's the mono pet?
It's over here.
Mono, oh, snicked and afraid.
Perfect.
I wish that guy would shut up.
Alright, and then we'll shuffle and then put these into... Just kidding, I'm just gonna fail at all of this. There we go. Shuffle
nice
them
ASMR
up.
Tutorial.
And then, how many people? Four?
It's four. Yeah,
four.
So. Okay. Split it into four stacks and Hibuski.
Oh, how did you do that? That's cool.
Right click, split. Oops.
What is up with my control? They like slow down as soon as I move outside the table.
Oh, I was going to take the small stack. Oh, I was still in the small stack.
ASMR.
Who's gonna go first?
I don't care.
Wait, what about ASMR?
I have to write down all my shit.
When is Cam gonna record ASMR?
Please don't ever do that, Cam.
Please do.
I mean, you could. You have the voice for it.
No.
He has
wouldn't
a very
really
soothing
be interested
voice.
In that.
Makes me
very soothing.
You have a very soothing voice.
Yeah.
That I do agree with, but ASMR makes me uncomfortable.
Oh, whose stack is this?
I appreciate it.
It kind of makes me uncomfortable, too. I don't think I would ever do it.
It doesn't have to be like the creepy whispering and shit. It could really just be your fucking talking or something. It doesn't matter.
Well, yeah.
Bailey, get your cards.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I guess I just assume people say ASMR. I assume they mean,
like
do the creepy shit.
Oh, no. No, Cameron, if you ever did, like, a podcast, that would be ASMR for me.
That video where you talked about your issues with Dead by Daylight was really good. Oh, you locked all the...
Oh, thanks.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, I think I watched that, too.
Wait, what are you doing, Haley?
Never mind, I found my notebook. I forgot it was white.
Oh, right, I have
to... The fucking temperature in my room fluctuates so fucking much. I had to put my, like... big fuzzy robe on, and then now the heater just kicked on, and now it's fucking boiling in here, and I'm like,
yeah,
I just want to exist.
I have to wear a goddamn hoodie in my own fucking house. It's great.
Oh.
You guys have hoodies?
Do I have what?
You guys have hoodies. That was a joke.
Oh. I have two Galaxy's Edge hoodies because Marina gave me hers and then I came back. Now I have both.
I didn't know you were going back.
Who's going first?
To be fair,
hang on a second. I will, but I'm doing my. Actually, yeah, you go first, David.
Epic. Where am I?
I think I went first last time.
Yeah.
So we'll just rotate.
Fly over.
And then I have this one.
Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Aw.
I renamed my. Oh fuck! Right, wait, what? Oh no! Everything went away. God damn it!
Well, I'm doing it on my fucking phone.
It's never done that for me before. Look at my notebook. Yeah, I renamed it. I'm the blue one. Look in the notebooks.
You use them.
I won't use mine, but I will name it.
I also won't use my enable.
I wonder if people look in voice and are really confused by what we're posting.
I don't know.
There.
Oh, god damn it.
Did it not
work? It didn't save, I think, because everybody else was editing stuff.
Don't stop.
I hit enter and save it.
Well, now I can't look at any of the others, so.
Hold on to that feeling.
Really, it's your turn.
Okay, never mind. Okay. I was gonna make it fucking up.
Oh boy, 7. That's how many testicles I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah.
You have 7 testicles. You probably would say that. 40.
1 for each sperm.
Oh wait, that's right. You're fired. You already made that joke with Okichi yesterday.
I'm gonna keep making it. These are suck specs.
Mm-hmm.
It's suck specs. Right here.
I'm gonna say it's Bakugan. Gym with the hammer.
Why is there a pencil? What the fuck?
The dark pencil.
What the fuck?
Where's the pencil?
How did you do that?
I'm
gonna try it again.
It's on the left side.
Oh,
it's
you
the. Or you hit F2.
Yeah, putting it by the suck specs.
My turn. Wait, why is it a pencil icon like that? Mine's not like that.
There. My contribution.
Why is it like sometimes slanted like that?
I don't know.
Maybe it's the Who table is it? Surface is weird or something.
Cameron, you're showing the Haley cards.
Oh, wait, so what is it? Oh, Byakuya...
Hammer Gym,
okay. Alright, yeah, I got you.
What? Oh, that's...
Where are you, white? Here, Haley.
Oh, I went through the floor. What the fuck? That's weird.
Oh, whatever. Fuck that. Okay, wait. Okay. Thank you. What? No. What? Okay. All right. I believe I did that correctly.
Cameron, it's your turn to go.
Fucked up my
okay. All right. I'm gonna fucking roll the dice. I got a 9. You guys gonna see my 9 when I pull out my golf club. Let's go to the rec room. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Not Shuichi. How do you draw Kokichi's hair?
Yes.
It's like a nye, and there's like another nye, and then
he's got a piece that goes down like from it here. Let me grab Kokichi's card
enough.
For reference.
That's pretty good.
It's like a nye. I want to press that button.
Who are you accusing
me of? I'm going to say the poison in the rec room. And it was Monodim, because I hate him. No,
close enough.
I'm going to say it was Celestia Ludenberg. in the rec room with the poison. Yeah.
I refute that.
The way you said
reminded
me of the guy who at the con who went up and said something Molestia or whatever, and then all the voice actresses got yelled at him.
Eight.
And it's like the video one, I watched to eight. Remind my body what pain is.
1-8.
Marina would know what I'm talking about, but I think she's asleep.
What? Wait, what?
The guy at the convention who went to the My Little Pony voice actresses and
My Little Pony
Molestia and everyone started yelling at him. Stop. Yeah, see? It's the video I watched to remind myself of pain.
What?
Wait, Emma, have you not gone yet?
No, David went first and then I went.
Emma's after.
Oh, I see. You did. You got snake eyes.
I moved 3 spaces.
Or 3 spaces.
Hifumi Chem Lab Knife.
Hifumi
Chem Lab Knife.
I can't help you. It's up to Haley.
Hifumi Chem Lab
Knife. Where are you?
And I'm so sorry.
Wait. I'm sorry. What's happening?
You're telling me if you have Hifumi, the kitchen knife? Or the Chem Lab.
Oh no, I don't have any of those. I ain't got dick.
Oh, is that up to me then?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I got you. Where? Okay, yeah, you're.
In purple. Okay.
I wish there was like a model kit or something of the Exosol.
And we'll return.
Oh, that was you who just went?
Yes.
Yeah.
Five.
1, 2, 3. I guess I should just go into the gym so I can make an accusation.
Jacuse!
We should have a game where we play all of the assholes like Hyoko, Mahiru.
Ew.
Angie, Ruruka.
5 Kokichis.
Well, not Angie, I guess. She's just annoying, but.
Yes.
I'll do.
Oh, oops.
I'm gonna move these guys.
Why is he holding a bottle of Fanta?
Who?
It's a. He really likes.
Soda.
In Danganronpa, it's called Panta. It's. Funny. I don't know, he's a kid, he's a funny child. I'm gonna do Jim Hifumi Knife.
God, he's a fucking juggalo.
Haley.
I'm doing Hifumi Jim Knife, and I'm Pinku.
Didn't you just do that? No, I don't have
that. No, that's what,
that
yeah.
That was what I said.
I have a strategy.
Do juggalos like Fanta?
I don't know what it is.
No, juggalos like
Fago.
It was in Homestuck as well.
Fago.
Yeah, Fago.
It might be a reference to it. I don't know.
Cameron, Jim,
people know about juggalos.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay.
Can you be
if
Japanese?
I can't apparently. I don't. There we go.
Okay, cool.
Can you be Japanese and a juggalo at the same time?
Sure, why not?
Let's see.
Let's find out if you can. And
let's
then
find out.
Cameron
juggalo
just fucking disappears. He turns and he just fucking. Goes into a different life, and he's now a Japanese man, and he's gonna go figure out if he can become a juggalo.
I mean, a juggalo is just a fan of the group Insane Clown Posse, or any other psychopathic records hip-hop group.
What?
Oh yeah, I forgot they have other people in their fucking group. Why do I move this?
Cameron, did you show Emma?
What is it? Oh yeah, yeah.
Did Haley go?
Ifumi,
I think it's Haley?
No, I already did that. He showed me a card.
Is it my turn?
It's Haley.
Haley, your turn.
Too busy talking about insane clown calls.
And if you don't believe me, you can suck my horse. 1, 2, 3.
Horse ass.
Whore ass.
Horse ass.
Whore ass.
I'm gonna fucking have the worst cinema.
Oh.
I'm gonna squeal. I'm gonna ixnay. I'm gonna pray.
I'm gonna give myself a coffee enema.
And then I'm gonna give myself the worst enema.
I read that.
I'm gonna give my horse ass.
I did not enjoy it.
I'm gonna give my horse ass the worst enema.
There used to be an article I liked on an old website where a guy would riff fanfics like Mystery Science Theater, and it's one where
I want to stay here.
Draco and Harry were gay. And Draco gave Harry a coffee enema for Christmas, and the guy riffing it was like, "Merry Christmas! I'm gonna shoot hot coffee up your ass."
What?
I'm gonna say.
If it's Harry Potter, shouldn't they say "Happy Christmas"?
No, yeah, they said a cuppa or something like that because it's British, and I was like, he's gonna put a cuppa up his ass or something like that.
A cuppa up his ass.
Good. I'm gonna say it was Celeste in the rec room with the rope.
Skippy.
Okay, it's on to me then.
You guys gonna tell me if I'm right.
Could you imagine Makoto having a mental breakdown trying to understand that mono kids exist next to Monokuba and they're not the same thing?
Yes.
Oh no, go away.
Yes, I'm getting some very important information here.
I miss Fat Byakuya.
Is it my turn?
You should play as Fat Byakuya.
Decided to play as the
Yes, it's your turn.
Time.
7. I'm staying in the same room, though.
I'm Sans.
I'm Sans. Let's play as Sans Undertale.
No.
It is...
We're all Sans.
Play as Boulder and Brasher.
Then we'll never understand each other. We'll just have to talk like.
Yes, it's the noise.
Nah, let's save our Beavis and Butthead impressions for when we do real estate. Hi, I'm here to look at the property.
Coco. Nice property. Coco Kim.
Thanks, I hate it.
Who is it? I think it's Emma.
Oh, it's me, right? So it's.
So is the building insured for fire? Fire!
Nope. I can't help you.
Haley.
What?
Knife. Toko Chem Lab.
No. Ain't got shit, son.
I ain't got no shit.
Ain't got no shit. Then I get up again. Never gonna shit.
Cameron.
I get up again. What is it? Oh, Toko. Okay. Toko Knife Chem Lab.
Okay. Noise.
I get.
I regret. I wake up. I regret. I go to sleep. I wake up.
I get knocked down, and then I get up again, and then I get down, I get down. Get up again, and then I get down. I get down. I get up again. I get knocked down. I get up, down, up, down, and I get down. And I get up, and I get knocked one.
What?
Haley, I need you to read the entire thing.
What?
I get knocked down.
David, why don't you just type mate acquired?
I get down. I get up again. I get knocked down. I get up down and I get down and I get up. I get knocked.
There. Perfect.
Wone. Why are you right behind me?
Because I want to go that way.
You're going to tickle
my
ass.
I rolled a 2.
Oh my ass.
Haley,
get the fuck away from me. 7. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, garden.
Thought it was like 7 to me.
Close enough. I'm gonna say it was the funny gnome.
What?
I'm gonna say it's the funny gnome.
Oh.
In the garden with...
The funny gnome?
With the spear?
Funny gnome?
Why is Sakura a gnome?
Oh, wait. No, my bad.
You just got gnomed.
I rescind that statement. I rescind that statement too. Fuck. Poison. Oh my god. Okay, garden poison Sakura.
Yikes.
That's me. Wow, yeah.
Mate acquire currency.
Here.
Want.
Five. Except I'm not going anywhere. I haven't finished my investigation here.
I'm walking on sunshine.
I'm gonna. I'm gonna all say right it was now. Celeste with the dumbbell in the rec room.
Oh, I didn't.
Get skip.
Medicine.
Medicine.
Yeah, my
Celeste. Yeah, no, I know. Celeste dumbbell rec room.
Yes.
I can't help you.
I don't have a cum sock because I don't have a penis to come in.
Haley.
Rick,
what? Where are you?
No, it's for Cameron. It's Celeste dumbbell rec room.
Yeah. Oh wow. Okay, hang on. Where are you?
He's blue.
He's
bleh.
Blue double D double.
Thanks.
You're very welcome, sweetheart.
Thanks.
I'm gonna use the restroom real quick. I'll be back.
Not allowed.
Compliment the customer. Hey, Comsock, welcome to Chili.
It is my turn.
You gotta write this down.
I rolled the dice,
abacus.
But I stay in the same spot.
Hey, welcome to Chili's.
Yeah, you gotta write down this information in my abacus.
Right.
Just what a hero who got away. And the knife.
Write it down.
Oh, that's right. I was using my phone for notes.
Never.
Sorry, I had to pull my notes back up. I forgot to do that.
That's a hero and kitchen knife and cam lab.
Get me through this.
No, I can't help you.
Haley.
Take a shit, I'm alive.
Knife, hero, cam lab.
Where are you?
I am purple.
Your pitbull here have funny card.
Okay. This works for my investigation.
I got something else. Get me through this. I'm gonna fall down the stairs.
Nice, baby, paid off.
Baby.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 8, 9, 10.
I need to pee.
Then go pee.
I'll be right back.
Go pee.
Okay.
Wait, he should have done his turn before.
No, it was fine because I would be able. We wouldn't be able to get anywhere anyways if we needed to ask him for stuff, and it was fine.
I'm gonna have to roll the dice.
Okay, have fun.
It's a 7.
I wish I could select the table. I don't know why. It won't let me select it now.
I got a funny idea. What if we do a random fuck, marry, kill from the first game?
Random fuck, marry, kill? That's not how that works.
Well, we picked 3 from this right here, and then we
pull
them
out.
Then
we just share it. Okay.
Well, I already got the 3.
Oh. Oh, I thought you meant each of us gets 3.
Oh. Cameron, you go first.
Fuck, marry, kill.
Who the fuck? Emma.
Wait, David, you didn't go. You just said you go first.
You're right.
Oh, you mean, you were going to pick like a new set, you mean?
Yeah, I was going to pick a new set.
Okay, all right. You're just like, you're like, okay, Cameron, you go first. Okay, we're done.
That's number one. That's two. That's three. Flip, please. Oh, he's back again.
Oh, awkward.
I'm sorry, Kyoko, but I'm going to kill your dad.
I think she'd be okay with that.
I'd marry fuck Sakura and marry Kyoko.
You'd fuck Sakura.
Me too.
Okay.
Well, you can't kill Sakura. I mean, I guess you can marry her, but...
No. I figured it'd be marry and then fuck Kyoko, but...
No.
Sakura's a wholesome woman.
All right.
I want to go put them together. I want to do it. I want to fuck people.
You flip them over.
Okay.
Be extra dramatic. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Well. Shit. I don't even know who I would pick on this.
How do you ping?
Tab.
Tab.
What did I miss?
Fuck, marry, kill.
Okay, yeah. I think that's what I would do.
What? What?
We're doing really random
fuck, marry, kill now.
Yeah.
You were gone for too long.
God damn it.
Do you want to do one?
We're just doing
it's
first
random.
Game.
Yeah, it's just random. We get the random.
I don't have any choices for that one.
No. You flip them over, you choose. Or you flip them over, you tell us.
Really?
Nice.
Wow.
Oof.
This is perfect.
I'd marry Makoto because I'm convinced that he wouldn't complain if I told him what to do.
Oh, are you doing fuck, marry, kill?
Lick my basement clean. Okay.
Whatever you say, boss.
Oh, no, I don't want to kill fucking... If I kill Kyondo, I give him the peace of being dead because he's a ghost in someone else's ass. But then I have to fuck Taka.
You fuck him and then he turns...
I don't know if he knows how.
Then teach him.
That's all.
Wait, what is this pink text? God damn it!
You're welcome.
Son of a bitch.
Would Marina like
to
do one?
Can I play? I want to do fuck, marry, kill.
Alright, okay. Shuffle those bitches.
And then Haley can flip them over for her.
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Oh no.
Okay, kill Celeste.
No!
He's dead now. Bye.
Dead. Oh, I guess marry alter ego and fuck hero?
Hell yeah! High
yeah.
Five.
Yeah,
that'd probably be mine as well, honestly.
That would have been mine as well.
Hey, right, I'm with the game. Fuck hero.
I'm with the game.
I mean,
that'll be
not that
I more of that later. That's fun.
Not that I would mind. Not that I would mind fucking Celeste, but I'd rather kill her because then I'd have to kill Hero if I fucked Celeste. I don't want to do that.
Hero did nothing wrong.
Hero did nothing wrong.
All right, it's Haley's turn, right?
Yeah, it's Haley's turn.
Laces weed with milk, and he dies.
That's sweet. He goes lactose intolerant.
Yeah.
I love that. I think frequently of that fucking vine where it's the guy dipping the milk in the cookie, or the cookie in the milk, and then the cookie falls in, and he's like, "Come back." But it's for you, Ika.
Okay. Yeah.
Chem lab with Bikuga.
Bikuga.
Oga.
Poogie poogie.
With the rope.
Oh. Stop mm-hmm. it. David, put it back.
I'm just looking.
No, you're not. You're being chaotic. You
fuck Nagito, kill Nagito, or marry Nagito?
Yes.
Fuck, marry, kill Nagito.
Fuck, marry, kill Nagito edition. It's bald, maid, a normal Nagito, and servant Nagito.
I love how Sakura's card is like cropped really weird.
Yeah, I don't really.
Face is buried on the bottom right, and all we have on the far left get like with the most attention. Trying to lose your fucking thigh.
Her calf. Yeah. Her thigh.
Yeah. Like, it's poorly cropped one.
Am I showing?
I got one. Fuck, marry, kill.
Wait, Haley, what am I showing
it's
you?
Just Bondi. It's my.
Where was the image right here?
Haley, what's your accusing?
Oh,
what are you accusing?
Bakugan, rope, and chem lab.
Okay, I don't have any of those.
Yeah,
that's David. Okay, yeah. He's doing it. Nice.
Dun 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 dun.
Who haven't I accused yet?
Let's form a Limp Bizkit cover band.
Oh, it's my turn. Oops. We. Yeah.
I can call ourselves.
Am I staying in this room? Cookie. What have I got here? Yeah, I'm staying in this room, but I'm getting this bitch out of here. Get out of here. Eek.
I like to imagine that he just like pushes her out. Fuck out of here.
Eek.
Get out of here. No, I was trying to imitate the sound effect of. There's like some funny sound effect that's like somebody screaming, and I was trying to imitate it.
The Wilhelm scream.
No. what have I not done? I'm gonna say it was Yasuhiro in the rec room with the dumbbell.
Palpatine was behind it all.
It's not some occult mystery.
I'll be the judge of that.
Skip.
And you shall not talk at all until you've spoken to him.
Rec room, what's the weapon?
Dumbbell.
Dumbbell.
I also can't help you.
Wait, when you spam through it, he like gets large for a second.
Haley, it's up to you.
I don't know where.
It's for.
No, I don't
it's
see
for...
it.
Let me spam it. Let's see.
Oh, okay. He was big for me for a second.
Wait, where?
It's for Cameron, and it's Rec Room Hero Dumbbell.
Where are you?
He changed for you guys.
He's Brew.
Oh. He's not getting big for me. I don't know. I guess because I'm the host?
Guess probably. What I have for your ass? It's going up right in your ass. It's in your ass.
Oh, boy.
Is my turn yet?
Did you put it in your ass?
Did you put it in your ass today?
Is it my turn yet?
Did you shit with that
yes,
ass
yes, it's your
today?
Turn.
Damn, bro, you shit with that ass.
As opposed to...
I'll never stop being just the best thing.
I'm still staying in the
camera. Damn, girl, did you shit with that ass today?
Damn, boy, you piss loud as fuck.
She's like, yes, like I did, in fact. Okay, have a nice day.
Celeste, the cam lab with the knife. Yeah, here.
My god. Oh, it's me, huh? Fuck. It's in here going like, Oh my god. Chem lab. Knife. I can't fucking help you. I'll be straight with you. I have 3 rooms and I have 4 cards, so like, I'm not gonna be able to help anyone.
Wow.
Okay, where are you?
Same purple still. Knife, Celeste, Chem Lab.
Hang on. Hello?
Hello.
Yes.
Yes.
Do you see it?
No.
What?
Dude. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought that was my card. Never mind. I didn't see it flip over.
What?
Yes.
Why is it wide sometimes? I want it to be fucking wide.
Wide penis.
Anyway, you were torn.
I wanted. Okay.
Could it be because you're doing the pen? Is that why it's weird?
Well, occasionally, like, some on this surface, it's, like, uneven or something.
Whoa, okay. Whoa. That's cool.
CX. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Oh, shit.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not okay. You're fucking dead. Sorry, I had to lean in to be able to see all the squares. If I was loud, I apologize. No. There's a party up in here. What are we having, an orgy?
No, we've heard Marina and Haley. We know what loud is. That was not loud.
Thanks.
What? Heavy shit in your butt today.
Marina, you're loud.
I'll just go that fuck myself.
Sometimes.
Spuspects.
You're not even using the headset one, are you?
Sakura.
No, I'm not using it right now because I unplugged because I'm tired, but yeah.
Wake up.
Okay. Let's
use logic.
Let's do.
Stop using logic.
Toko in the chem lab with the fucking poison.
With the semen.
For Haley.
Talk on the camera with the poison, mono kid.
That's not what I meant to do.
Oh, fucking there, I'm pink, by the way.
You're in chem lab, Toko. No.
Monosuke.
Poison took. Okay. Where are you?
Oh, pink. Okay, thank you.
Oh wait,
I
no,
showed you that.
Filling
one
in
before.
The one category I have nothing for. Thank
God,
you.
Why did I try to do that?
Wait, what happened? Don't autocorrect that, please.
Take my hand, then we'll come.
Haley, it's your turn.
Where the dick?
You're in. They're in the bushin.
Why are we all in this fucking room?
Because I wanted to be here.
Think so, David.
No, I meant not my turn, but with the card showing.
Or.
I don't know.
Oops. I'm just gonna go to the
wall.
Oh, no, it went Haley and then me, so no, we didn't skip you.
Oh,
man.
I
had the card. Where are you?
I'm gonna say Tsufumi in the locker room with the. Ah, oh, Jesus. The fucking
These tiles are really big. I just need to make the board bigger is what I need to do.
Huge board.
Because, like, even the original things are bigger than the board pieces, the board spaces.
Huh.
Yeah.
Hifu locker rope.
Oh, okay. I got Lady Gaga. Lady Gaga.
A lady shit.
Okay.
A googie. A bungus.
Okay. 7. Am I staying in the rec room? I'm not staying in the rec room. Where am I going now?
That's right, I wanted to doodle. I forgot.
You so gonna be going to the... I'm gonna go across the way to our room. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm gonna erase my penis.
I'm gonna say it was Yasuhiro with the dumbbell in the art room.
With the fat clown.
That's you, David.
What was it? Dumbbell Yasuhiro.
Hero dumbbell art room.
Skip.
Yasuhiro dumbbell art room. Oh, I finally have some. Fucking who'd have thunk? That's Cameron stuff. Okay.
Okay. All right, David, your turn.
Me stop drawing. What? Tall. Oh. 7. I'm staying in the same room though.
Off of that clown cock.
Let me see. White list. Is it? Let's see, where is everyone? There's Fumi. It's Hiro. There she is. Is it Sakura with the camera with the kitchen knife?
It's for Emma.
Oh.
Sakura knife chem lab.
Sakura knife chem lab. Nope.
Ayla?
No.
Nope. Elia?
Hell.
Elia?
Hell.
Camwin?
Sakura Knife Chem Lab? No.
Yes. I
hate this. Why does it do that? Oh, was it my turn?
Yes.
Okay. Let me reorient myself. Okay. What did I learn? Oh, actually, you know what? I'll hang out in here with my shitty little fucking shit-ass brother.
Sarah can fucking kill you.
Oh my god! I never bully Monodum. I don't know what you're talking about. fucking,
that's my job.
Hey, stop it! Stop it! Get off my dick!
I'm in character. What are you talking about?
I'm trying to do shit. Poison Celeste Chemlab. Mana Kid!
Ain't got shit.
Mana Skin.
Wait. Wait.
Celeste Chemlab poison.
Celeste?
Yes.
Oh, okay, hang on. Where the fuck are you? Okay.
Okay, thank you. No, don't autocorrect it, I swear to God.
I don't know you could get autocorrect on this.
No, I'm doing it on my phone.
Oh, I see.
I need to try to redo that.
Did you all see the wanted Donkamaru back here?
Yes.
Donkamaru.
Haley, it is your turn, right?
It is, yeah, Haley.
Yes. Wait, 7? Okay. Where am I? Oh, right, I went over here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What?
Shit, no, this is stupid fucking thing where it makes the brush really thick and I don't understand why.
Oh,
it's because the table is weird.
Wait, Toko is one of our suspects, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna say it was Toko in the library with the...
I drew doodle ball. I can't.
The poison? Sure.
Where?
Toko poison library.
It's doodle ball.
I feel like I showed you this one before, but...
Good.
Here, Haley.
Oh.
Maybe not. Maybe I didn't show. Game.
If you did, I didn't write it down for some reason. But I think that was another game.
Yeah, probably.
Sleepy baby.
Oh, it's my turn.
Reaching for Kaito's ass. He dropped his taco.
Oh.
Perfect. Your turn, right, Cameron?
Yeah.
He dropped his taco. 10.
I rolled me a 10.
It's Shuichi in his room eating Taco Bell and crying.
God damn it.
Oh, I thought the tears were his eyes.
Oh, let me fix that.
Oh, Monokid, fancy meeting you's here.
Oh, I'll fix it.
I ain't gonna be accusing Toko, though. I don't think she did it. What have I got? Lamp, rope oil, bombs, rope oil. Lamp, rope oil, bombs.
Rope oil.
David, stop it.
Oily rope.
I want to do poison. Lamps, no, I don't want to do poison either.
Oh, it kind of works out. It looks like Shuichi's tears are what Kokichi's drinking.
I'm gonna say.
Yes, cry more. I live off of your sadness.
I'm gonna say, hero the dumbbell in the library.
Yeah. Do not make Monosuke the person who says fucking library.
Gotcha. Emma, that would be you.
According to my calculations,
my time has come.
It's gonna be correct. I can't see it. Up.
Oh,
not that high. still can't see it.
Well, hover over it. I don't know what to tell you.
I can't. Oh. Okay, there you go. Okay.
I just get worried that I'm going to lose it and I'll never get it back.
No, if you put it
it's in the actual spot you put it in.
If you put it if you put it like
and
there.
I'll immediately forget which one it is if my thing isn't hovering over it, so I get scared.
But you're just putting it too low. You can still hold it in your hand, but just
like you're
raise
across
it up.
The table from me, and I'd have to like maneuver over there, and I don't want to do that.
Well,
all right.
It is David's turn.
Twelve.
Yeah, I think what I'm just gonna have to do is.
I'm out of here.
It's going to be a pain, but I'm going to have to just pull the, I'm just going to pull all the assets from Dung and Werewolf into, Clue. Because this board is kind of annoying. I think I'd rather have, a separate table in the Clue room that has, every possible character on it. And all the cards and everything that we can just fly over and pick what we want instead of
having
that to do all this. That would be better.
Yeah.
All right.
You're torn.
I'm gonna fight. God damn it, knock me over again. I'm gonna stay in here and I'm gonna get rid of this bitch. And I'm gonna grab this boy. And I'm gonna go hero in the chem lab with the fucking knife. Monokin!
Where are you?
I'm Pinku. Oh, thank you.
By the way, I think we already have figured it out, but...
I wasn't paying attention.
I wasn't either. But there was a point, I think it was on David's turn earlier, where no one had a card for whatever he said, but I don't remember what it was.
Okay, well, then he's gonna win again. I don't give a shit.
Well, he doesn't know either, apparently, because he's staying in that room, so...
I'm not he's one of them.
Oh, no, he did. Oh, he left. Yeah, okay.
Right there.
Well, I won because I drew a crying Shuichi over Taco Bell, so...
Why Taco Bell?
Remember, that was part of our game where we
why Taco Bell?
Started off with him being in his bathroom or whatever.
God, I like the
no one, don't come in. I'm in the bathroom. I had too much Taco Bell.
That makes it look like he's shitting water out of his ass.
I like the idea of
his soul's leaving his body.
Monotaro drawing shit like this for everyone in that game.
Alright, Haley, it's your turn, funny man.
Where's the dice? That is a 9? Where the fuck am I?
You're in the library.
Oh, right. I couldn't see myself because I was, like, directly overhead. 1, 2, 3. Meh.
Cheat.
Oh, wait. No, I don't want to fucking do that. Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Wait, what's the other one? Oh,
no. Okay, Monos.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
God damn it.
Did you learn the secret?
You learned the secret.
Cameron forfeit. David, you know what it is, right?
Yes.
Say it. Just say it. It's over.
Just say it. It's over.
It is a Sakura Ogami with the knife in the chem lab.
You're correct.
Okay, let's do more fuck, marry, kill.
It's just...
Here, let's I'm gonna reset. Do you want me to reset the table?
Yeah, that's fine.
Table, that'd be better.
Okay. Are you sure you don't want I get up and I get knocked down and I get down?